All right.
Hey, it's this way.
That way. Why is it that way, Waka? Looks like that chest is just floating in the water. Dark attack. Does it do more damage? About the same. Plus, of course. Thank you. seriously?
Let me go!
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on!
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Xanarkin had in common. I wasn't too far off either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory! When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
All right. You know how far it is to this little town.
The one from the sea.
Bypassed all that.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in the village. Said village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
Remember the prayer, right?
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Bad. Okay, now go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any Blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Chest down this way. Can I go around on the inside? I'll turn this. Thank you. Okay.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Years have passed since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Well, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
All right, let's go in and loot your office. No? What's the trigger? Can't go up there. That's all I'm gonna say.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look...
All right.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly... It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Okay.
Waka?
Alright. Our first instinct is to run into the temple and make a mess of things.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully-fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere, and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Here we go.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Okay.
gotten into you? Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition. Very important.
Very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian? Whoa! Ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The Guardian's in there now. One of them's got a sure fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we've come this far, might as well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
She's the one with the short fuse.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you? I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
I think the... I'm not sure if I can get back in here now. Okay, cannot. I wonder if I was supposed to hold on to the Besaid's sphere. Get it later.
Hey, over here!
What? Ow!
Wait till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
What's his name? Ifrit. I think. could rename him, but we'll keep.
I had never seen anything like it in my life.
Original
sure,
names.
It was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it.
Oh, this is, okay. I'll proceed, yes.
I remember that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi guys.
Hi.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory!
We sure got the boys worked up, huh?
All right. That's enough out of you. Can we talk to somebody else?
You heathen!
Stay away from the summoner! You're a bad man!
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with. I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more!
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Stay away from the summoner!
Oh, okay, lady. There's nobody else here to talk to, so let's begin now.
Good. Sleep tight.
Move on. Oh, what? This is an interactive brain. Okay.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey,
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming!
You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball!
Oh, what's the matter?
Gonna cry again. Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
I hate you.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit.
You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised, too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka.
Oh, you're in trouble now, Waka.
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. He looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin. Yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full-time. I know it kind of looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really helped me out, you know? What I mean is, thanks, Waka.
Stop, you're embarrassing me. Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago. When the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go.
All right, it's like 2 hours in and we're finally getting started on this journey.
Here comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
Check what the sword was, but
no problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. A flyer, my kind of customer. Strength plus 5. Okay. Magic can beat that thing. If you can't beat them down, you gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lu, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here.
Right.
Spells of ice work, and ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means...
Thunder. Village, giant temple,
take
and six
your time.
Tents, huts, tents. Technically,
let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Art, you ready?
What's going on?
It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu, Didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat. That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway.
Hmm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Hmm.
That metal shield gonna... give benefits.
Your department, right?
True, but why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle.
Let's
see some style.
Button layout.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Short stuff.
save the override for later.
Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie. Twilight Steel. Thank you.
fucked up everything on the beach.
Goodbye.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luca. For that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Auroch's victory, too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
I don't know who you are.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Don't be rude. Downstairs, there is a downstairs.
Oh, those fascinating clothes you're wearing. Yeah! Filthy, filthy. These won't sell. All me name's not a Waka. Don't look like you got much money. I've no business with you. Out of me way.
Right.
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Awaka?
Don't know.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
Is there a chest down here? No. Okay.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our plan. If people think you're with us, you'll be excommunicated too. Some things you're better off not knowing. Take it from me.
Restricted area. Our operation.
Okay.
I don't know who.
How dare you get close to me, big yellow bow.
The wind. It's nice.
All right. At least this is not the awkward laugh. It's awkward enough, I guess.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! Hmm. You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkand.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jecht came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jecht 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Zin is going for Killika. We gotta distract him.
Our families are in Killika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Wait! Like proper.
Oh boy.
Well, that half on and half off.
Yeah!
are there?
The Finn. That's where they're coming from.
Thank you.
show status, positive status effects, somewhere like share. Bangle is for Lulu Ring.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisade.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks, BT.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh?
All right.
What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem?
He has a point.
The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on, and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this?
I'm not sure what happened.
Thank you.
Was that blocked out because you didn't know I was streaming?
It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her until...
Until the end? What's the end?
I'm gonna reload and see if... What the hell happened there? Come on.
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wish no more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never want...
Alright, let's see if we can... There is Link in control. Gonna do the sending one more time. Screen turns green. I'm just gonna hit all the buttons I have just so I can fast forward through.
What's a sending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem?
Oh, she has a point.
The dead need guidance. Filled with grief, they yearn to... You see... And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate.
And we're gonna let it go.
Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this?
Okay, it looks like it's fine this time. That was weird. Yeah.
It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
Walker's waiting for you.
Fantastic. Right, let's go. It's another building. Potions. I haven't done that before. All right. Thank you.
Ah, there you are. Be safe, Aurochs. Huddle. On to the temple, where we pray for victory.
Go!
High Summoner O'Hallan used to live in the Kilika Temple here. Yep, Lord O'Hallan was once a great blitzer, you know.
Waka.
Hmm?
Praying for victory's all good. Ugh, but is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters. That's why Blitz has been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play and win, right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. Let's go.
Get agility up. Alright, Kimari can go two. That way. Grab that, get that. That way. This. Down this way. Extract mana. Scan. This way, that's locked, that's locked, locked, that's locked. Alright, so no matter what, I'm actually stuck inside this very small reef. Gonna go this way, get scan. That's Waka. Okay, I don't wanna go that way. Ah, okay, I remember now. Started. Okay, that's two. Okay. Kimari has a very small set of own skills. On here, it's scan, extract mana, jinx. And after that, we have to pick path to jump onto. Out here for white mage. Here for whatever Titus would be. Out this way for Waka. Down here for. Can't get that one. Here is. That's Riku. Okay. Give it a red bangle because why not? Okay, that's it.
What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
You know what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
What? What do you mean?
It's just that... Well,
we're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Why don't you use Lancet on it?
What's a Lancet?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens enemies and heals the user. But when a Ronso uses it, that Ronso can sometimes learn fiend's abilities.
Hey, sounds cool!
Sounds like a tutorial. I don't think I wanna run into that guy. say boo. I don't remember the path.
Let's give them all we got.
I'm ready. Aid us.
Seriously?
I could take care of those alone, huh?
Dark attack is...
Newbie here!
Sorry!
You're not too bad.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Okay.
Anyone thirsty?
Gotta be a little careful.
Okay.
That
Plank way! Too easy.
Fight with us!
Make some progress. So we've got a little bit towards our goal, but I need a break. So we're gonna call it here.